Can't really see him anyway. Always time for a brew, Alex.
So this morning, we're reducing these 7 trees. Well, taking the tops out, basically. Tarping and larping. So we've already been here last week and reduced them back from the boundary, but the client now wants some reducing. So we're back again to do that. Alex is on the ground, and me and Tom, I'm going to be climbing them this morning. And yeah, we'll get cracking.
No pressure.
No pressure. Need my knee sender.
So there's all this brush on the floor as well from last week. We've already cleared that a bit over there. Got the old school T90 Timberwolf there. Alex is going to chuck the chipper here, I think. And then Tom's going to start on that one. Now we've got these ones here. I'll start on this birch here. And we'll just kind of throw all the brush in the middle. Job's a good one.
this isn't, I was stood up there cutting now, remembered that my GoPro probably weren't off. It's not on camera, it didn't happen. Could you base tie this again for us? Everything you touch is fucking dead.
Heads up, Alex. Oh, I meant to do that.
Ah!